Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Now.
Actor Shahid Kapoor's wife Meera Rajput grabbed eyeballs with her views on feminism, motherhood and her stand of being a stay-at-home mother. Social media bashed her, post which hubby Shahid Kapoor at an event gave his reaction to the haters of Meera's statements. But now Meera's college batchmate took to social media to expose the real side of Meera in public. She's snooty. She's one of those rich kids who constantly judged others over their body and fashion sense, reveals her classmate. She said, "Dear Meera, having watched your interview, I feel extremely enraged today. I've spent 3 years in the same college and batch as you. I can say today with confidence that your idea of feminism is extremely flawed. Seeing you walk around with your posse in college, belittling women who were not skinny enough or did not subscribe to your fashion standards, makes me wonder what you ever did to have a moral high ground over anyone at any point. Your narrow worldview is astounding, to say the least. And not to forget how your statement about working mothers takes us years back in reaching actual empowerment, of which you seem to know nothing, with lots of aggression and informed feminist." In case you missed it, Meera on the occasion of the International Women's Day had said,
"I love being at home. I love being a mother to my child. I wouldn't have it any other way. I wouldn't want to spend 1 hour a day with my child and rush off to work. Why did I have her? She's not a puppy. You know, I mean, I want to be there for her as a mother. I wouldn't, seeing her grow up has, cannot be quantified."
Well, are you shocked to know about Meera's real side revealed by her batchmate?